was a guitar legend, Randy Rhoads, because he had a classical guitar root and he was going to come back to study classical guitar again. So I think doing this arrangement was very suited to this style. But yeah, I got a really nice message from his sister, Kathy, saying that she thought that he would have loved it, so I really hope that you guys do too. So yeah, here you guys go, this is Mr. Crowley.